guys, what is going on? I hope you're all doing fantastic. Today I have a day off and I'm in the favorite, in my favorite part of Germany, the Sauerland. And why do I love the Sauerland so much? Because it is close to my family, it has amazing landscape, amazing roads, it's absolutely biker friendly and it's just heaven. And I have picked out an amazing route. I tried riding it last Monday with one of my subscribers who was touring Germany, but then it started raining really heavily and so we had to cut it short. We only rode half of it. And as I have a day off today and I'm so lucky that we have perfect weather, I said to myself, well, we have to do it again. And I can't wait to take you guys on the journey of this amazing route. The first half we rode last week was amazing already, so I'm super excited to ride the second part as well. And yeah, I'm just absolutely pumped to ride in my favorite part of Germany. Can you see why this is my favorite part of Germany? The roads are amazing, amazing corners, beautiful landscape, it's just incredible. at this beautiful little village. This is exactly what I'm talking about when I'm talking about moving to the country. This is what I want in my life. Just imagine how beautiful it is to live right here, to have a small little house up here, and to not give a damn about anything. Just amazing. I really can't understand why people always are trying to move to the big cities. When you could, I mean, you could have this and then you decide to move to the city? I don't get it, but whatever. It just means for me it's easier to get a house up here. So now continue with those amazing roads. What the best thing about those roads are, there's nobody here. I have the roads all to myself. There's just a lonely farmer up there, and that's it. But this also means you have to take it a little bit more careful, because you never know what might be behind the next corner. And if you have an accident, people will not find you. That's a win. This could be a matter of minutes sometimes, so you better take it careful. But this doesn't mean that you can't have any fun. Look at this, guys. I literally get an orgasm from looking at this beautiful scenery. Just look at it. Wow. Wow. This is what I want in my life. Exactly this. What an amazing day. I hope you can now understand why this is my favorite part of Germany. It's only 1 hour away from home and it's amazing. It's so much fun to ride around here. You have the beautiful lake, you have the mountains, you have twisties, you have corners, you have fast paths. The asphalt is amazing. And yeah, I just had a blast. I hope you did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, and if you haven't already, I would really appreciate it if you could subscribe to my channel. It would mean the world to me. I see you next time and I wish you a great day. Bye bye.